Elvis is a Boston Terrier. He lost the use of his back legs. He's 4 years old. Certainly needed a second chance. His owner surrendered him so he can have a second chance, and Halo ensured his owner that he would get a second chance as much as they could do for him. And he came absolutely not able to walk at all, dragging, and he's on his feet now. And it looks very promising, and I think this is gonna be a happy ending for Elvis. And he, we're looking at adoption, and we're hoping that he has a forever home. And that's our mission. Thank you. We do a lot of wonderful work. We have a lot of foster parents, and certainly we need more. We have a lot of special needs at times, and special needs are high maintenance, but a lot of us are willing to give these animals a home and our love, and Halo provides us with the rest. So it's challenging, but very rewarding, and we like to see the end of the story with a happy ending.
Boy, you're a boy.